Since nesting takes place in the form of a colony, often 100 pairs of birds will nest together. Since these birds are dependent on nesting within the faces of sandy cliffs, their habitat often comes under threat from the construction and mining industry, which requires large quantities of sand and rock, and together, the two industries are destroying large stretches of sandbanks and rocky cliffs, which are the nesting habitat of bee eaters.